It is time for the last thing before we go tonight. And in order for this segment to work, we need to agree on just a few things. First off, we need to agree that Cleveland, Ohio is a great American city full of great Americans. I mean, for starters, they had to put the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame somewhere. They chose Cleveland. We also need to agree that our country is changing. And we need to agree that Tom Hanks, as Vanity Fair wrote today, represents, quote, all that is still right and good about America. You see, Vanity Fair wrote that about Tom Hanks today because Tom Hanks, longtime Cleveland Indian fan and veteran of Cleveland Summer Shakespeare Theater Company as a young actor, that Tom Hanks gave us all the following. A video on behalf of the Cleveland Indians announcing a big change for the team and for that city.
We are a city on the rise, forging into the future from our ironed-out past. We are a city of fire and water, of trees and towers, built through generations of blue collars and the brightest scholars, and all of those who have worked harder. We hold tight to our roots and set our sights on tomorrow. And this is our team that has stood with our city for more than a century, from Old Municipal to the corner of Carnegie. A team that has seen its own progress and prosperity. Its history flows like the river through the heart of this city. A history that has given us miraculous moments. Moments that spanned years and others 22 games. Moments that broke barriers and moments that broke hearts. Moments that prove this is more than a game. We remember those moments as we move forward with change. You see, it has always been Cleveland that's the best part of our name. And now it's time to unite as one family, one community, to build the next era for this team and this city, to keep watch and guard what makes this game the greatest, to come together and welcome all who want to join us. We are loyal and proud and resilient. We protect what we've earned and always defend it. Together we stand with all who understand what it means to be born and built from the land. Because this is the city we love and the game we believe in. And together we are all Cleveland Guardians.
You heard the man. Guardians it is. They get their name from the giant guardian statues there at the Hope Memorial Bridge that crosses the Cuyahoga River and is really the gateway to the stadium. Right on cue, Donald Trump branded the name change a disgrace and said, quote, "The people who are most angry about it are the many Indians of our country." So Tom Hanks it is. And look at the time. That is our broadcast for this Friday night and for this week. Thank you for being here with us. Have a good weekend, unless you have other plans, and be careful out there, please, on behalf of all our colleagues at the networks of NBC News. Good night.